All right, there is a growing problem of people faking, ready for this, or forging vaccine cards. So as many of you know, if you've gotten vaccinated, they give you one of those vaccine cards. And as more places open up and require proof of vaccination, turns out those cards are a hot commodity and super easy to fake. So this is a card that one person was able to buy on the online store Etsy. It has his name, but all the rest of the information on it is fake. Some online forums are even trading information about how to forge the cards. It's important to note, this is a crime to sell, buy, or forge a vaccine card, according to the Department of Justice. I did find it a little flimsy. I was like, this is all? Like, I thought there might be an embedded...
like a chip or something?
A chip, because at some point in 20 years, it'll be a chip in our body.
Well, that's what I thought. I thought that we would have, like, some type of digital, like
scam?
Yeah, something that we can use digitally to show. Right. I think once they start telling people you can't travel without this vaccine card, like actually traveling with a paper card seems really antiquated. So I'm hoping that they'll figure out a way that people can just like scan and say I got vaccinated, or figure it out through pulling up health records, not just like a paper thing that you can shred.
You'd think, right?
I hope so.
It's very telling to like where we are in society that people want to take like the easy way out, and this seems actually harder, to be honest with you.
Right.
And they want to just get around the system and be like, oh, look at me, I didn't get a vaccine, but look at me, I got a card. In what world are you cool? Just go get the vaccine, man. Just go get it and stop worrying about things. Everyone like wants the shortcuts in life. Like, I just want to go right to the top. Nobody wants to work their way anymore. If they don't get what they want, it's someone else's fault, not on them. So I don't know.
You sound telling. Like an old man, and I really appreciate it.
Listen, I appreciate people who take the bus to work and take the train to work, and they work hard, right?
I
miss that.
Totally,
and I
get
read
what you're
a story
saying.
About somebody that got arrested for it was either faking the vaccine or faking a COVID test, and I was like, okay, well. Well, this is where we're at right now. People
scams.
Are going and scamming and getting to another country, and then they're like, this is not real, and now you're in a foreign jail. So
and just so you know, if you're faking the vaccine card, you're putting yourself in more danger, because the people around you who are vaccinated can still maybe transmit, but you have no protection. So
it's
much worse.
It's so silly.
It's so silly.